You said a big news.
It is big news. What happened to Louis? Is he okay? Is he getting married? Having a kid?
Something like that.
Something like, all right, shout out to
Louis. There's a big fight coming up.
Big one?
Yeah.
Is he fighting Valdez?
Well, you said big news what?
Gervonta Davis, Mario Barrios. Tank will move up. Tank will move up to 140 and fight the world champion.
See, I still think Tank, but then after he started talking
by TKO.
After he started explaining,
hell yeah, I'm putting money on that too. Barrios by TKO.
TKO.
After they started explaining, I started paying attention. You know, I think Barrios will pull it off. I think he will. He's a big dude.
He's a big
star. I've seen Tank spar. Let me tell you, I've seen Tank spar 10 rounds and 12 rounds against top 10 guys at 175, 168, and 160, and he drops them. And he's a big dude. Mikey, his power is something different.
Was he sparring Bitterbean?
He was sparring. He would knock out Bitterbean. Tank's in a different. You guys, you can't measure the power. I'm telling you, I've seen it in my own eyes, where Tank spars huge guys.
That's why I talk.
And listen, Tank has 350 amateur fights, and he has very good boxing skills. He hasn't showed them, but you can't write him. Hasn't shown him yet. He didn't need to. He's knocked. He's knocked out 23 out of 24 guys. So why would he like mess around? But it's a big fight. But Mikey, if he pulls it off, he'll be champ at 30, 35, and 40.
On September.
Yeah. All at the same time, since Armstrong and Canelo are the last two to do it. Were you at the Canelo fight?
This last week, yeah.
How was it? Nobody mentioned that you were there, Mikey.
I wasn't there in the ringside. I had a suite.
Nice, because Cotto was there, Charlo was there, Crawford. You see Crawford?
I didn't see them personally, except there. I was there on business. I wasn't there. I didn't care less about that.
Was it a good business trip?
Yeah.
It was a good fight for Canelo. Easy work, 3 rounds, smoked him.
Yeah.
He probably made more money than people make their whole lifetime sin.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Who or what? What are you talking about?
Canelo Yildirim. Canelo probably got paid 20, 30 million.
Oh, yeah.
And I don't know why anyone would criticize him. Mikey, why does Canelo have haters in Mexico? I don't get it.
Ali, you want me to give you the truth?
Yes, the truth, the real reason.
I'm going to have a lot of haters for it too.
But the same people that hate on him love Chavez. I don't get it.
Someone writes here, they want the truth, and they say people are jealous.
Every Mexican loves Chavez. That's why they hate him. I just went over the box wreck again. I just did it again, Mike, where I showed Chavez was a world champ, fighting guys that were 1-2, 5-3, 4-7, and he's a world champ, fighting guys like this. It's not this is when he's coming up. He's already a world champ, fighting guys like that.
I know, but the people don't know that.
No, they probably do. They just
They think
he had 5 fights his whole career. Two for Nell Whitaker or 1 for Nell, Nell Dictator, and those are the only fights he had in his whole career.
So, but wait, why do they hate Canelo then? So why can't you support both fighters? I support Chavez and Canelo.
No, they can't.
Why not?
They can't. It's the same reason. It's the same reason like
Michael Jordan and Kobe?
No, yeah. But I'm not just talking about that. I'm talking about there's players back in the 80s, 90s, whatever. They wouldn't even fucking stand a chance playing against the guys in the NBA right now. But people want to, their era is the best.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.